We do not have a history of killing white people. White people have a history of killing us. And what you fear, and it's a deep guilt thing that white folks suffer. You are afraid that if we ever come to power, we will do to you and your fathers what you and your people have done to us. And I think you are judging us by the state of your own mind, and that is not necessarily the mind of black people.
I'm mixed up between these words, love and hate, while some still wearing those hats saying make America great. But it's never been great. It was built for one race, that's why there were masters and my ancestors was called slaves. I see it's trying to find its way back, visual facts. Number one public enemy, the color is black. Handcuff, knee on the neck, what the hell is that? While other officers watch him hold him down like they had his back. They all need to be charged with first degree murder, since they all gonna be the ones that sacrifice for all the other murders. You know those cases that they made fade away. I ain't seen as much looting since that Rodney King case way back in the days. My people are tired of uncontrolled riots. They need to start from the top with the boss getting fired. Come on, Mr. President, what's your next move? There ain't no one to blame but the man that's walking in your shoes.
I never thought that there'll be days like this. Cop killings on some everyday. Yo, check the face on them. Prime time with Trump leading the blind. It's making these blurred lines. That's why they never get a case on them. No murder convictions. It's all manslaughter. It ain't about the economy and who just crossed the border. I remember the days when you could have a dream. Now they all shattered by racist cops and COVID-19.
Damn, Mr. President, you still on that bullshit? You can't even admit racism really exists. You the leader of the free world. For my people's enslavement, farms, reparations, we had an interest since we stepped off the slave ship. We made this bloodline hierarchy. I'm partly human being, half Elohim.
I'm God, boy.
If I get bodied, it's probably fighting for right to breathe. I'd rather die on my feet than live a lie on my knees. See, life is like a game of chess, depending on how you see. As king, I'm good when my black queen is beside of me. That's how the music reflect the pain that's inside of me. This is a memory of Kenneth Chamberlain and DJ Henry. Everyone who gone, living through every one of us. We ain't falling for lies, police corruption or cover up. We war ready, you already know how we give it up. Send the Addy or at me, we actually showing up. We forming our own covenant, building our own government. All black everything is, we bigging up black businesses. It's evident, Mr. President, this a testament. What you get when you mix militants with black excellence.
I never thought that there'll be days like this. Cop killers on some everyday shit. Yo, check the face on them. Prime time with Trump leading the blind. It's making these blurred lines. That's why they never get a case on them. No murder convictions. It's all manslaughter. It ain't about the economy and who just crossed the border. I remember the days when you could have a dream. Now they all shattered by racist cops and COVID-19.
My people screaming for their rights. It's like nobody hears. We've been grinding all our lives and don't nobody.
Put your hands up, show me your hands.
I'm dying to live, I'm dying to live, I'm dying to live.
Yeah. Nobody said it would be easy. Where I'm from, the projects, they keep doing my people greasy. Headshots in front of the cameras and then they beat it. How many times they gon' kill us to see that we not breathing? They pin us to the ceiling like they don't hear us screaming. They choke us out to our eyes red like a demon. Need justice for the black lives we lost. We really need it. Might blow up your precinct, yeah, just to feel even. 100 deep with my people protesting. We too feeded. We ain't letting shit ride no more. We too lenient. It's a war out here. Strapped up with two heaters. I might Malcolm X you. Dr. King, you want the extra clip with me too, baby. Nelson Freeman, spit it like a black leader. He'll kill all my demons. So fuck all your meetings in your politics. It's black lives forever. Never count us out of it. Yeah.
Cause white supremacy tries to tell black people that black freedom is a pipe dream. That black history is a curse. That black hope is a joke. And black love is a crime. So when you love black people, you ought to get ready to be criminalized. You ought to get ready to be demonized. And you can tell the truth about gangsters in the White House like Donald Trump. He's as American as apple pie. He's an an expression of a deeply white supremacist, predatory capitalist, imperialist. And we simply say, we come from a people who love each other and love others enough to tell the truth, even if you're gonna lie about it.